Hello students, so in this video I will discuss about isometric projection of the sphere resting centrally on a cube. So projection means you have to use the isometric scale. I have already drawn this scale. So you have to take the distances along this OA. This is OB is the true size, OA is the isometric size. So as usual I will be drawing the reference line first. Then you can take any point A on this. Then you can draw two 30 degree lines on one side and 30 degree on the other side. Now as per the statement, cube is 40 mm. So you have to take 40 mm along this OA line. So I'll be measuring this 40 mm. So whatever it comes, it will be around 80%, 82% of this 40. Okay, so now you have to use that scale now, okay, isometric scale. Now you can join this. Thin lines always. So it will be around 82% of the length. So again height, you have to take height of the cube. I am taking it that is, you can measure it here, it is around 32 on the scale, so I am taking it 32. Okay, yes, you can draw vertical as 32, 10, 20, 30, 32. All the four edges you can draw, but height you can take 32. Actually it is 40, but you are drawing it 32. This is 32 up to here, then 32 as well here, vertical edges, and the back end as well, it is also 32. Yes, but it will be hidden, that's why I am drawing thin. Now you can join this with thick edges. The front one you can join thick, the back ones you can join thin. After that you can also erase it, whatever is required. Join with thin first, thin edges. Yes, you can make these edges thick, whatever is visible. So I am using this isometric scale because we have to draw the isometric projection. So first time I am drawing this isometric projection, making edges thick. Now whatever is hidden you need to erase. Next is, you need to draw the isometric view of the sphere centrally resting on this cube. So I need to join the horizontal thin line, then I'll be finding out the center of this. Okay, so this is the center. Now I have to draw the sphere. Diameter is 25, radius will be 12.5, but 12.5 you can take it from here, 12.5 into say 0.8165, you can simply take it from the scale as well, but if you multiply it with 0.8, it is around 10 mm. You can check it, around 10 mm it will come. Okay, so I'll be measuring this 10 mm from this center. You can draw a vertical from here, 10 mm height. Now this is the center. From here you need to draw a circle. Now 10 into 1.2, so it will be around 12.2 mm. So you need to draw a circle of radius 12.2 from here. Now I'll be drawing this. First I will be measuring 12.2, so this is 10, so I'll be measuring, it is around 12 I'll be measuring, then I'll be drawing a circle now. So this will be the circle for the sphere, isometric view of the sphere. Now, So I'm drawing this sphere. Now this is complete. This is complete. Now I'll be erasing any hidden edges. I'll be erasing, and I'll be doing the dimensioning only. Yes, before that you can make these lines as thick lines for the cube. Now I'll be doing the dimensioning. I'll be doing the dimensioning now. Now you can check here. So I am writing it 40, but I have used the scale, isometric scale I have used, but dimensions you have to write it as per the actual size. So 40 is the actual size, I am writing it 40, and radius actually is 12.5, but I have drawn it to isometric scale. Now it is complete. I hope you got it. So you can also mention X and Y. Yes. So I hope you got it. So this is the isometric projection of this sphere on cube. Thank you very much.